हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वीडियो इज बेस्ड ऑन द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑफ द कार्बन फैमिली विच इज आस्क्ड इन द नीट एग्जामिनेशन और इन द आईआईटी एग्जामिनेशन. वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द ऑक्जो एसिड्स ऑफ फास्फोरस इन दिस वीडियो एंड वी विल आल्सो डिस्कस द निमोनिक दैट हाउ कैन बी रिमेंबर इट ईजली दैट कैन सॉल्व इन द एग्जामिनेशन. Because in the examination there is lots of confusion created between the different types of the oxo acids, their structures, their number of characteristic bonds. So we will discuss in this video. We will discuss 7 type of oxo acids of the phosphorus in this video. First is the hypophosphorus. The formula of the hypophosphorus is H3PO2. Second is the orthophosphorus, H3PO3. Third is the pyrophosphorus, H4P2O5. Four is hypophosphoric, H4P2O6. Fifth is the orthophosphoric acid, H3PO4. Sixth is the pyrophosphoric, H4P2O7. Seventh is the metaphosphoric acid, which exists in only in polymeric form, and the formula of metaphosphoric acid is HPO3 2 whole n. Overall we will discuss 7 oxo acids of phosphorus. We can say that in every year in the NEET or in the IIT JEE, there is lot of probability that one question will be asked in the NEET or in the IIT JEE. So we will discuss in elaborate form and also in mnemonic form that can be easily learned. Before discussing in elaborate form, we will discuss some important points related to oxo acids of phosphorus. Here are the some points in the oxo acids of the phosphorus. At least one POH bond will be present. At least one POH bond and at least one P double bond O will be present. In every oxo acids of phosphorus that are discussed, seven oxo acids of phosphorus. First is the hypophosphorus, second is the orthophosphorus, third is the pyrophosphorus, fourth is the hypophosphoric, fifth orthophosphoric acid, pyrophosphoric acid, then metaphosphoric acid. In all these 7 types of the orthophosphoric acid contain at least one POH bond and one P double bond O. In this oxo acids, in all these oxo acids of phosphorus, phosphorus is tetrahedrally surrounded by other atoms. In these oxo acids, phosphorus is tetrahedrally surrounded by other atom. Now here the some important point: oxo acids in which phosphorus has lower oxidation state, less than 5. In the oxo acids of phosphorus which contain less than 5 oxidation state, in addition to P double bond O and POH bond, is the basic criteria of oxo acids of phosphorus that at least one P double bond O and one POH bond should be present. But in the lower oxidation state, the oxo acids that contain the oxidation state lower than plus 5, those contain either P single bond P. The example, यहाँ पर example दिया गया है H4P2O6. H4P2O6 that is hypophosphoric acid, or PH that is the H3PO2 but not both. In this point, all these points are written in the NCRT. This point is taken from NCRT. The oxo acid that contain oxidation state less than plus 5, those also present, also contain P single bond P or PH bond but not both bond. Next, acids in plus 3 oxidation state of phosphorus, oxo acids of phosphorus which contain the plus 3 oxidation state tend to disproportionate in higher and lower oxidation state. Those oxo acids that contain plus 3 oxidation state will also be disproportionate to higher and lower oxidation state. Here is the example of such type of oxo acids, that H3PO3. Here the oxidation state of the phosphorus is the plus 3. It convert into the H3PO4 plus PH3. Here is plus 3 converting. Here this is plus 5. That is the phosphorus in the plus 3 oxidation state convert into the plus 5 and plus 3. This is the disproportionation reaction. Let's discuss one by one oxo acids of phosphorus. Here is the first is the hypophosphorus. Hypophosphorus is also known as phosphenic. This is monobasic. And the formula of hypophosphorus is H3PO2. In the NEET exam in 2017, this is asked that hypophosphorus is also known as hyphosphonic acid and it is monobasic in nature. Here is the structure of the hypophosphorus acid, and the oxidation state of phosphorus in this oxo acids is plus 1. We can calculate the oxidation state from the structure of H3PO2. Here we can also calculate the characteristic bonds and their number. We have already discussed that all the oxo acids of phosphorus contain at least one POH bond and one P double bond O. But those contain oxidation states less than plus 5 will also contain either P bond H or P single bond P, but not both. We will move to the second oxo acids of the phosphorus is the orthophosphorus. A formula of orthophosphorus is H3PO3. This is also known as phosphonic acid. Orthophosphorus as phosphenic is dibasic in nature because it contain two P single bond OH. It is also known as phosphenic. Formula of orthophosphorus is H3PO3. It is written in NCERT, so that it is already asked in NEET examination in 2017. That phosphenic acid, other name of phosphonic acid is the orthophosphorus, and the formula of orthophosphorus is H3PO3. And here is the structure drawn. In this structure we can calculate the oxidation state of the phosphorus and how many characteristic bond. Here we can calculate the two POH bond, one POH bond and one, that is overall two POH bond and one PH bond, one PH bond and one P double bond O. Two POH bond, one PH bond, one P double bond O. Here are some mnemonics that we will discuss, that how can we learn easily the formula of different type of the oxo acids. We will learn in the number form, that in the hypophosphorus the formula is H3PO2. So here the number is 3 of 3 hydrogen, 1 phosphorus and 2 oxygen. And in orthophosphorus, 3 hydrogen, 1 phosphorus, 3 oxygen. 312, 313. Hypophosphorus. Hypophosphorus 312, orthophosphorus 313. And we can also learn the mnemonic. First letter is H, O, and in the third, that is the pyrophosphorus, is P, H O P, hope, एच ओ पी होप, हाइपोफास्फोरस 312, आर्थोफास्फोरस 313, एंड फिर यहाँ से स्टार्ट करेंगे पायरोफास्फोरस, इट कंटेन 4 हाइड्रोजन, 2 फास्फोरस एंड 5 ऑक्सीजन। 5 ऑक्सीजन मतलब कि 425, देन इट इज कंटेन 4, 2, 6 हाइड्रोजन, 4 फास्फोरस, 2 एंड ऑक्सीजन 6। इट आल्सो द फर्स्ट इज एच, देन ओ, देन पी, होप। वी कैन लर्न द निमोनिक दैट एच ओ पी एंड एच ओ पी। और फर्स्ट एच ओ इज अस, दैट इज हाइपोफास्फोरस, देन इक, दैट इज रिक, रस रिक। और इन द फर्स्ट टू, दैट इज 312, 313 एंड 425, फास्फोरस रस होगा, इसमें क्या होगा, रस, आर ओ यू एस, फास्फोरस 312, 313, 425, दिस इज रस, दैट इज आर ओ यू एस। आल अदर्स कंटेन रिक, आर आई सी, एज एग्जाम्पल दैट इज हाइपोफास्फोरिस, फास्फोरिक, आर्थोफास्फोरिक, पायरोफास्फोरिक, एच ओ पी, फर्स्ट एच ओ रस, एच ओ पी, फर्स्ट एच ओ पी रस, एंड आल अदर्स एच ओ पी एंड एम विल कंटेन आर आई सी रिक। हियर वी कैन लर्न निमोनिक दैट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ एच ओ पी, एच ओ पी एंड देन एम, एम इज एम फॉर मेटाफास्फोरिक, एच ओ पी इन द लास्ट थ्री वर्ड्स वी कैन टेकन रस, रस इन एच ओ पी, एंड आल अदर्स कंटेन रिक, लाइक एच ओ पी एम, लास्ट एच ओ पी एम कंटेन लास्ट वर्ड आर आई सी रिक। वी विल मूव टू द थर्ड ऑक्सो एसिड्स ऑफ द फास्फोरस, दैट इज एच ओ पी में पी, पी फॉर पायरोफास्फोरस, इट इज डाई बेसिक इन नेचर बिकॉज फास्फोरस इज कनेक्टेड टू 2 पी बॉन्ड ओ एच। हियर वी कैन ऑल्सो कैलकुलेट द ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट ऑफ द फॉस्फोरस, आफ्टर द कैलकुलेशन वी फाउंड दैट द ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट ऑफ द फॉस्फोरस इन द पायरोफॉस्फोरस इज +3। हियर फ्रॉम द स्ट्रक्चर वी कैन कैलकुलेट द करेक्टरिस्टिक बॉन्ड्स एंड द नंबर। हियर इज हियर बिकॉज इट इज डाई बेसिक इन नेचर, इट कंटेन 2 पी ओ एच बॉन्ड, 2 पी डबल बॉन्ड ओ and 2 pH bond and 1 extra bond, that is POP bond. POP bond is present in the pyrophosphorus, pyrophosphoric and metaphosphoric acid. The POP bond is present only in the 3 oxo acids of the phosphorus. One is the pyrophosphorus, we can learn that pyrophosphorus and pyrophosphoric, in both POP bond is present, in both, that is the pyrophosphorus POP bond and pyrophosphoric POP bond is present, and also metaphosphoric POP bond is also present, because the metaphosphoric acid is exist only in the polymeric form, so it also contains POP bond. We will move to the next oxo acids of the phosphorus, that is the hypophosphoric acid. Hypophosphoric acid, the formula of hypophosphoric acid is H4P2O6. We can learn that hypophosphoric acid 4-6 from the mnemonic. It is tetrabasic in nature because 4OH is connected to the phosphorus. In from the structure, we can calculate characteristic bonds and their number. Here, 2 P double bond O, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 P single bond OH, and 1 PP bond. One extra bond, one that is present in hypophosphoric acid is PP bond. We will move to the next oxo acids of phosphorus, that is orthophosphoric acid. It is tribasic in nature. Formula of orthophosphoric acid is H3PO4, and from the structure we can calculate the oxidation state, that we found plus 5 oxidation state and 3POH bond connected, 3POH bond and 1PH bond that are present in orthophosphoric acid. And we will move to the next, pyrophosphoric acid, and the formula is 4-7. Formula is 4-7. One formula that can be learned from the other formula, that is 314, 425, 426, उसके बाद में 427 आना चाहिए, लेकिन एक एक्सेप्शन है कि हम बीच में 314 हमें याद करना पड़ेगा, उसके बाद में 427. तो यहाँ पे ये चीज़ ध्यान देने लायक है. नेक्स्ट इज द पायरोफास्फोरिक एसिड, एंड द फार्मूला ऑफ पायरोफास्फोरिक एसिड इज H4P2O7. इट इज टेट्राबेसिक इन नेचर. इट कंटेन 4POH बॉन्ड. फ्रॉम द स्ट्रक्चर वी कैन कैलकुलेट 1POH बॉन्ड, 2, 3, 4. 4POH बॉन्ड, 2, 1, 2 P double bond O and 1 POP bond. We have already discussed that pyrophosphorus and pyrophosphoric acid both contain POP bond, and also metaphosphoric acid also contain POP bond. We will move to the metaphosphoric acid is also exists in polymeric form. Both two structure are taken from the NCRT. All these two structures are made in NCRT. That metaphosphoric acid exists in only polymeric form, and the oxidation state that we have calculated from the structure, that is plus 5 is the oxidation state of the phosphorus in the metaphosphoric acid, and here is the polymeric form of metaphosphoric acid. Here is the 1POH bond, 1P double bond O, and 1POP bond, that is in the cyclotrimetaphosphoric acid. In the cyclo, here is the second structure that are discussed, cyclotrimetaphosphoric acid. In the cyclotrimetaphosphoric acid, 3POH bond, 3P double bond O, and 3POP bonds are present. We can calculate from the structure that 3 P double bond O, 1, 2, 3, 3 P single bond OH, and 1, 2, 3, 3 POP. If in the examiner will ask that the how many P double bond O and how many POP bonds are present in the metaphosphoric acid, then we will answer that it contain 3POH bond, 3POP bond, and it also contain 3P double bond O. Thank you for watching the video. If my video will help you, then like, share and subscribe the video, and thanks.